Salut à tous, bonsoir, bonsoir, j'espère que vous allez très bien. Alors, c'est votre professeur Marcel. Hi everyone, hope you're doing good. This is your French teacher Marcel. All right, so today is our new live, new video on easy ways to learn French. So this is our today's topic. I hope everyone is really here. So let's wait a few moments to get started here. All right, so here is your French teacher. Salut à tous, bonsoir, bonsoir. Here we have for our new live. I hope everyone is doing good. Everyone is fine here. Bonsoir à tous, j'espère que vous allez très bien. Alors moi, je vais super, super bien. Okay, let's wait a few moments. Many more people to join. All right. So those who are very new to our channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification bell, okay, to get the latest video and get the notification about our new and next videos. All right, so today our topic is easy ways to learn French. Of course, that's the best topic everyone is waiting for. What should I do, or which are the steps, or what are the practice to be done to ready to speak fluently or to improve my French language learning? All right, so I think 1 minute already over. We're waiting for others to come. Okay, so today we're going to take a few minutes to talk about this topic. It's a very interesting topic also. Easy ways to learn French. All right, so I think we are going to start now. Bonsoir à tous, salut à tous. J'espère que vous allez très bien. Alors, c'est votre professeur Marcel. Aujourd'hui, notre thème d'aujourd'hui, c'est les différents moyens pour parler plus facilement ou apprendre plus facilement la langue française. So today is easy ways to learn French. All right, so let's get started here. So as language learners, of course, people want to know or have the different easiest way to start a learning or improve the learning skills. So when it comes to learning, as I said to my previous video, it comes always to the purpose behind the learning, okay? So when somebody would like to learn, of course, the language, specifically French, as I am talking always about French, so this is my subject, so always we're talking about French. So when somebody is willing to talk or speak or learn French, of course, the person would like to speak fluently. That's the first objective of all my learners. Of course, they would like to know how to read, they would like to know how to write, but the main objectives always is how to be able to be fluent and speaking French. So how to be fluent or how to speak or improve your speaking skills. So that's something also coming to another topic, but today ways, easy ways to learn French. So as I was saying, learning language means you are already one language. So you are learning now extra language, so you become polyglot. Polyglot is a person who knows how to speak more than one or many languages. Okay, so all of us here, we are learning French, you are learning English, Russian, German, Italian, Chinese, Arabic. So you start becoming a polyglot. Okay, as I said, it's a person who speaks or learn or talk many languages. Okay, so easy ways, first of all, your objective and your first interest. Okay, your interest make the learning more easier, as I told you in my previous live, okay? So first of all, your interest will make you find a way or let your brain, okay, try to work and make the learning easy. Okay, so first of the things, when you are learning a new language, specifically French, you should always find a connection. Connection, which means a partner, a contact, all right? So, as I said, the main objective here is to speak fluently. So how can I speak fluently French or a language? Of course, you need a partner. A partner can be your friend or pen friend from another country. Of course, the language that you are learning. So if I'm learning French, of course, I need a partner who we are always going to communicate or converse or try to speak or share ideas together, how to improve together the language, all right? So if I get a partner, of course, we're going to convert and try to talk a bit about the language or the different things in that specific language, of course, French. So first of all, try to get a partner around you, okay? Even though you cannot get a partner around you, try to get somewhere, all right? So first of all, try to get a partner to whom to communicate, all right? And second, try to move or travel to that specific country, spoken country. So of course, if you're learning French, try, if you cannot travel, to go to France, to Belgium, or to any French-speaking country, you can find some French community or French institute where you can find many people there who speaks French or practice French, or somebody in your environment can help you to practice or to talk a little bit, okay? So that's the different ways where you can easily improve, okay? Easily improve your speaking skills, all right? And second, third, all right? So I said first, try to find a partner. Second, try to move to a zone or environment or country or a place where you can find people speaking that language you are learning, of course, French. Okay, so you can find French communities in your places or French people or even French restaurant, French people around you that you can always practice, okay? And third one, you should always try to work on your pronunciation. So whenever you hear some sound, okay, or try to learn new word, you should always work on the phonetics. Phonetics is always important. Because when I say bonjour, you should be able also to pronounce it and say it nicely. No bonjour, bonjour. So you should always say it nicely as it is, or French people say it. So when you will be with a partner, of course, you will be improving your pronunciation. When you will be with maybe moving to French countries or maybe French places or environment, of course, you are going to work on the pronunciation, the sounds. Okay, so the sound and pronunciation, very important, easy ways also to get in contact and try to work on the learning and speaking skills. All right, and we have another also way to get, learning very easy is to listen, okay, often to French songs, okay, or watch French movies. That's also one of the best way to learn, easy way to learn French. You should watch movies in French who have maybe some, titles, okay? You can also listen to music, listen to audios. That will also improve, okay, your listening skills, and you can get what people are saying. That will help you to improve a lot in your learning process. So try to watch often French movies or French videos, all right? And also try to listen often or mostly French songs with maybe the lyrics. That will also help you so much. All right, so now let's go with the dictionary. Some people try to use the dictionaries as tools, okay, to learn easier. I say that's also a very nice way and best way also. But please don't use only dictionaries to increase your vocabulary words, okay? It's good to have more vocabulary words, but it's very, very important to use and practice them in your daily life, okay? So when you learn 10 words today in the dictionary, of course, try to implement or use it in a proper way, okay, in a normal life situation, okay, a real situation. So when you learn maybe something about tourism, you learn something about, medicine or engineering or teaching, something like that, all right? You should try to use that in real life instead of using and write it on the notebook and keep it not practicing in real life. That will make your learning process very hard and difficult and more slow. So try to use often what you learn as a vocabulary word in the dictionary, from the dictionary or your notebook, often in real life. That's very, very, very important. All right, so that's one also asset, which is very important. And also the last and important also is the reading. Please try to read also often in French. And when you read, of course, you are going to hear yourself speaking and your own sound, how it sounds, how when I speak French, it sounds like. So at least you will get used to your own sound, your own voice, your own French sound. You will see, should I improve? Is my pronunciation good? Or should I improve? So you will get to know what is your level and what is your French, I mean, sound. So it's very important to get speaking or practice a little bit with your own exercise activities by reading often loudly, okay? Not silence, okay, like that. So you can have some novels, some French newspapers, okay? You can go through, try to read a little bit and try to find out the words. So this process can help you easily to get learn easily, okay? And one more thing that I would like to answer here. Many people says, oh, sir, I'm learning French since 3 years, 4 years, 5 years. I'm unable to speak. That's the question. Why I'm unable to speak after 4 or 5 years, 6 years? Of course, it's gonna be difficult for you or slow, or maybe you will not get the way how to speak, all right? Because you are not practicing, you are not finding the best environment, the best place. As I told you, one of the easiest ways, okay, is to find a partner who speaks that language you are learning, of course, French. Try to move around with French people, okay, French communities, or try to get some connection, friendship with French institute or people in your environment. Try to get somebody to get speaking, to get practice that can easily increase and help your learning process. Of course, the language, the speaking one, all right? So mostly when it comes for students, of course, I would like to highlight something here. When we are in school, of course, the academic system, okay, is made in the way that we are just teaching according to the academic results. All right, the academic results. So this is one thing, and the second one is also to practice or train the kid in another way that the kid is going to be able to speak. So we have two things to work on. We have to work on the kid's academic result, what we are going to give, maybe tests, we are going to give maybe assessment, okay, assign a word. So is the student going to do it? We are going to motivate the kid, the child, to get interested and motivated to that language, to French, of course. And then after self-practice with those activities we do in classroom and everywhere, homework, if the kid or the child or the student try to do the work and try to follow the activities and try to put self-interest, of course, the child from the school system, academic system, the student is going to be able to speak fluently without waiting another thing. Because the school system, as I said, is made in a way we have to keep the child or the student motivated, engaged to the subject. And then for his academic progress and result, that's one of the objective for the kid. And now come of the second one, practice with the child, how he's going to manage, okay, with the speaking, how is environment? Is he practicing home with partners, with maybe try to watch often movies and songs, lyrics, try to work a little bit extra, try to find some useful word that he's going to use often in real life. Those things come after as additive that can help the student to increase, okay, his learning and then improve his speaking skills. That's one of the things I would like to highlight here. So that is what I have to say here for this topic. So I hope I've been so much clearer on this topic. So those who have some comment and some, something to highlight here, please, you can write down in the comment. All right, so I will be looking into it and try to answer to your questions. So those who have questions, doubts, queries, additive, please don't hesitate to write anything on the comment or just get in touch with Professor Marcel for more answers and for more information. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the live about easy ways to learn French. I hope everyone is going to get those ways and practice accordingly, and it's going to be useful and helpful for everyone. So thank you for those who are watching me. Thank you for those who are following and subscribe. I'm very happy. And that's very good progress that we're doing together. Thank you everyone for being here again today. That's it for today. See you on our next live. I'm very happy to see you all every time here. Please don't forget to subscribe and like our page. All right, so that's it for today. Bye, everyone. See you on our next live. Au revoir. À bientôt. Bonne nuit. C'était Marcel. Au revoir.